If you haven't heard about cataracts before, it's a white, cloudy film that takes over the lens of your eyes. This can happen in people as well as pets, especially in older dogs. There are many causes for cataracts, but regardless the cause, your affected pets will have blurred vision, which in time leads to blindness. There are multiple treatment options, but the success of treatment is usually based on how soon you act. And that is why.